so scary.
Yes, good job. Those are wood pellets, but they're not trees. It's okay. You pig baby. I'm really familiar with this. My Dean was a lot. There were so many things that he reacted like this towards, so I constantly had to work him through things.
It's okay. See, it's not scary.
It's just the way I don't know what they are. They look like the grass things. Just the way they're sticking out, I think the shadows got him freaked out.
Yeah, he's like that. If there's anything like new out on the street,
you just don't like anything would change.
I know, that's not normal.
So this is probably from under socialization since he was a stud dog. They may not have exposed him enough.
No, I don't think they ever took him anywhere, you know, or did anything like that.
So sad. Yes.
So I was like, it could be way worse.
Right. True. He could be like trying to eat the world and like really shut down where he pees or poops or freaks. He's super smart though, and he reads us really well. So like by pairing something really good and high value to what makes him scared, he's gonna figure it out. But there's a lot going on here. You wanna go that way? I'm not worried too much about his heel. Just because I don't want him to be scared. I want to work him through this fear versus a whole lot. But I don't want him to pull either. But you see how he's walking? When he's actually walking with me, he's very like tiptoey. Come on, bud. I'm gonna let you explore. Just don't pee on anything. Alright, all done. Shadow heel. Yes. You're okay. Okay, look. This is what you freaked out about. Look. It's okay. See? It's not scary. It might have been just the dark of that little, like, kind of cubby that freaked him out. Look. It's okay. Good? Alright, let's go. Come on. A lot of things smell. Oh boy, that's better. Good job. Dragging me to it. Alright, sit. I think it's the cubby. He's about to do it again. Take, stop. Shadow. Too much. Good. Look. It's okay. Yeah. It's the cut, like, this darkness and it's like cowrish. You're okay. Nope. Shadow, come. Yes. Gentle. Oh, you're slobbery. Duration stays work pretty well for this too. Just kind of helps them take everything in and being stationary instead of freaking out. Good. Ready? A lot of sounds in here today. Okay, so.
What'd he do?
He started to lock, kind of load up towards them. Could have ended with a far off rope. Okay, all done. Sit. Too much. It's okay. Leave it. Come on. Thank you. Nope. Shadow, sit. Shadow. Hey, yes. I know, this is scary. Good. Just drop it. Back in the sit. Hey. Thank you. Gentle. Good boy, that was good. So the kind of sniffing in the air is him trying to calm down but also scoping it out. So instead of being fearful, he's actually kind of being curious about it. Just because it's two big men. Right. Sit. Nope, leave it. Yes. Good. Good boy. That was better. Less fear. Good job. Good. Hey. Come here. This is a lot. We'll probably do one little small lap, but we'll go back outside. Alright, all done with the sniffing. Thank you. Good boy. Hey, quit sniffing. You're alright. What? Nope. Stop. Don't see that. Don't get scared of it. Jump. Sit. Calm down a little bit. You're getting all scared again. Hey. Nope. Sit. Hey. Thank you. This is a lot. It's okay. Good boy. Sit. Shadow. Good. Good. He's calming down. He's a little less tense. Yes. Good choice. Yeah, chicken nuggets help. Is this one where you can't go out the... Yeah, you have to go all the other way. Hey, thank you. Okay, just the cart. See, good boy. I doubt he's ever been in an actual store.
Why not?
Where there's carts.
Yeah. That's yeah, a very scary sound. Never been in a store. Yeah.
Come here, honey. Yep. Sit. Good. I'm probably gonna have to steal some hot dogs for you. I think this might be the yep. last. Yeah, that's the last nugget. Yeah. Come here, bud. Sit. Good. He's warming up though. He's getting more confident. Less scared. Oh, I know. I got more greasy stuff.
I had all those in the fridge, and I was like, I should, like, use them.
Right. Expected interaction to
yeah,
the cart.
Me too.
Good boy. And he's actually chewing though too, so he's not like so stressed he's inhaling things.
Like he has before.
Yeah. And he's responsive. Like he is listening. He's learning. He's still focusing. He's not fully stressed out to where like he can't think.
Right.
Like, when that happens, it's an immediate go outside.
Okay.
So if you ever go to someplace where that's he's really
not
dragging.
Listening.
He's not listening at all. Like nothing gets his attention out of it. That was a good shake. I know. We're doing hard stuff. That's a cue just to go outside and calm him down. Wait for a full decompress, then come back.
Okay.
Sit. He's pretty food motivated, though. I don't know if that'll ever happen. Unless you don't do any kind of work outside working with the sounds and just walk right in.
Yeah,
somewhere.
Like, it got to the point on our walk where he was like that. He wasn't.
Okay.
Like, taking treats. He wasn't.
Did you go further from your house?
Yeah.
Okay. So it, was just...
it was a pretty long walk.
Okay. Good boy. It's just a lot. You'll probably see it happen a few times over your move.
Yeah.
Just depending on where you go. Honestly, those moments really just a... Don't let them pull you, but don't expect a whole lot.
Right, right. That's why at the end I was just like...
Good boy.
I'm not going to get upset with him.
Right.
He's hit his level where he's right. over it.
Yep.
so.
Yeah, those ones, I'll just sit with them in a certain spot and just try to keep them close, calm down a little bit, wait for a moment of chill, then go forward, or just get them in the car where there's a safe place.
Yeah, we walked all the way around, then we came back up to the tennis courts, and a guy had, like, a husky and, like, another dog.
Okay.
And they, like, ran over to the fence before we got there because they saw him.
Oh, jeez.
And I was like, nope. And after that, he was done.
Yeah, so. It's too much.
Yes.
Good boy. Okay, I'm gonna walk. You ready? Oh, you can throw out behaviors? Good boy. That's a good sign. All right, dude, let's go. Good boy. There we go. Now he's calmer now. He's actually not as sniffy, he's not pulling, he's correcting himself like he normally does. Good. Look up. Anytime I go to aisles, like towards the end, I always either sit or just a standstill for a sec. I was like, I could see, make sure we're not walking into people. Ow. Good boy. Body language is a lot more like...
Yeah, his tail and everything, yeah.
Less here. Good. That's a lot when you've never been here. Huh. Good boy. Come here. The beeping's scaring him. Good. Slow down. Good boy. Nope. Shadow. Sit. Down. You lay down. All the way. Good. So at first he really started to tense because he heard the beeping. So I'm backed up a little bit, did a little bit with it. Now he's actually curious and kind of trying to see where it's from.
Can you sit?
You
can
sit. He's like, I know where the treats are. Good boy. That was polite and then some. Yeah. Good job, dude.
Good job.
Thank you.
Good. Was that good? Yeah. Feeling a little bit confident now? Less scary.
I'm glad he didn't like try to like
jump on it. He went straight for the treats. Yeah. He's like, I smell them. Come here. I find too, this is with the dogs that are like scared of men or scared of, like, some dogs are scared of females. All of that is good here because they're usually pretty respectful.
Yeah.
And it's a good socialization without being too much. You taking a sniff break? What are you doing? So as long as he's not pulling, I'm letting him kind of feel out the environment a little bit. Good. You gonna smell me instead? You keep walking? Yes, good boy. Good, slow down. Hey. We'll do like a lap around the bumper. Hey, slow down.
It's so crazy the difference he's made since just like 3 months.
Right? Like, huge. Like, he doesn't drag you anymore.
Yeah. Like, I remember when he first came, like, I couldn't even walk him down the street without him dragging me.
Right. I don't know if it's for teal when exposing to things. I kind of want to let him, like, kind of fill out the environment as long as he's not dragging me, which is tight, but he's really not pulling.
So it's just kind of like when he does that, and you kind of just stop and you call him and...
Yeah. Yep. Mark anytime he checks in.
This is only for things I can tell he's fearful about, is when I do this. Like, if it's stuff, like, react to the dogs and stuff, no. He needs to be in a heel.
Right.
Shadow heel. And it's just calling him back to it. Yes, good boy. I'm just happy he's actually chewing the treats.
Yeah.
Even though he's a bit, like, nervous. Sit. Thank you. No. Hey, I did not release you. Back over here. Sit.
I might have to leave a little early today. If okay,
that's fine. What time is it?
It's 12:45. Jonathan's car was supposed to be done.
Okay. Oh,
so he could pick up the girls, and it's hasn't. He's like, it hasn't. It's not done yet. So.
Oh no! That's fine. Wait, dude. Hey. Checking out.
Because they gave him a loaner car.
Right. Is it broken? Like what happened?
Oh, it just had the airbags had a recall on it.
Oh, yeah, that's not good.
No.
Good, that's better.
But he didn't take any of the car seats out to put in the loaner car.
Right.
So.
So moments when he's stressed, like that was a lot. Like,
yeah.
It was just new environment. Things are scary. I'm working him through that. But the reason why I didn't do a heel on that, I'm letting him sniff and like kind of go through his environment. And then when I notice that he's gone from a little stress to it, I see him calm. Then I go back and do heels. A lot of times they'll do it themselves, which he did, like this whole walk. And mm-hmm. then we just go back into working because now he's more calm. Heel. Shadow. Hey. Just a door.
That's a big door.
It is. You know what to think of it. And check out. Yes. Good. Yeah, you can enjoy your environment.
Yeah, will you... Will you upload this so I can, have these?
Yeah, I have the last one, too. I started editing it this morning. Kind of just got away from me.
Yeah, no. Can you resend it to me, like, the playlist or anything?
Yeah.
Because I'm probably going to have you do, like, some virtual, too.
Okay. That's much better.
I'd like to find...
What
a trainer there.
Right.
But I want to make sure that it's kind of the same of what we've been doing.
Really similar. We might do a little different, but... Hey.
Yeah. So, like, at some point, if you could, like, just... I can text you and ask you or whatever. Like, what I need to ask about and, like, what, like, kind of training they do, just so I know I'm getting...
Well, all the people I know now on TikTok, too, they might even know someone.
Oh, that'd be a good idea.
Yeah.
Yeah, since you kind of, like, know that community.
Yes, good.
I just don't want to get a trainer that's, like...
This is hard. It's loud again. Sit. Good. For some reason, the wood aisle is always really hard for the dogs.
Yeah.
Like, I guess there's a lot of things. It's weird how it's set up. Most of the time, they really want to smell all the wood, and they think it's, like, a game because it's, like, sticks. Good. But, yeah, we can totally do that. I can even add more to it with some of the other privates and stuff that I do. Like, not just him, but, like, others to the playlist. You okay? What are you looking at? Good boy. So I didn't call him away from that. He's not showing fear. He is kind of leaning and had his tail kind of, like, tight, but he's not scared. But I think he was checking out the door because that was another big one. Yes. Moving doors is scary. Come here. Yes, good boy. Good. The other reason why I like the Home Depots and like Lowe's and stuff too is because the aisles are huge.
Mm-hmm.
So you can easily be in an aisle when people are passing and not worry about them getting too close. And then there's a lot of space too, so you're easy to get away from it if you need to. There's sounds you're not going to hear often, but this environment almost makes them bulletproof because it's things they're not normally going to hear, but they are pretty loud and obnoxious, and if you can get them to not be fearful of it, then nothing's going to bother them.
Right.
When they're on walks, they learn to focus to you with those things going on. And it's good exposure to the things that normally would make them fearful, but teaching them there's no reason to freak out. Like, none. The struggle with these, but the forklifts going on, those tend to make them, like...
Freak out.
Oh my god! Ready?
He's doing really good, though, I think. Yeah. I mean, from...
It's just the first, like, 5 to 10 minutes you're in the store. It's going to be hard. So in those moments, I'm not expecting a lot. I'm literally just, if he throws fear, we move. We get away from whatever is obscuring him, go to a place that's a little calmer, then work on him a little bit, pair really good treats to it. And just kind of, once he starts getting more comfortable, then we start expecting more that we know he knows. Yeah. Because then you become confident, like this. And less scared of the world. Stay. Good boy. Good choice. Good. He's also a little less fearful now towards the guys.
Yeah.
Like, they're going past. He kind of looks at him. He's like, okay, never mind. No need. Oh, did you not chew it? Come here. Good. Ready? Good boy. Go all the way down. No, down. I love you so much, dude. I'm gonna miss you.
I know, it's so weird.
Go a little fast. There's so many right now too that I've been working with since like December and like January. I'm like,
yeah. You'll be here for like what, another month?
Not even. Like it's April like 12th.
Oh, okay.
So I guess yeah, a month from this last month. But it's coming up fast too.
Are you going to have them move you guys, too? No?
I don't trust them.
Yeah, this is the first time we've ever...
I've just heard too many horror stories. I'm like, ugh. And I'm really particular, and so is John.
Yeah.
About, like, how we pack things, how things are packed up in it. Like, we're too picky. That's it. But we're doing a pod, and it's just going to be shipped there. So
oh, okay. You don't have to drive it. That's good.
Yeah, but I think we're going to get a small U-Haul, like the tow that has the stuff that, like, we're worried, like, we don't want to get broke. So, like, a lot of memorabilia from my grandma. And other things. You know, we're gonna be traveling for like a month, so it's basically extra things we might need instead of just having a suitcase.
Totally.
Sit. Good boy. Really good. Nice job, dude. I'm gonna have to make like a video from like the first session to like.
Oh, yeah, I'd be interested to see that too.
Like that huge change. It's gonna be a big difference. It's gonna be
and deep. Just in like what? I saw you in November for the first time, or December?
I think so. I think it was right before Thanksgiving was the first session. And then December, like, two sessions. All of January, all of February, and pretty much all of March, too. Besides, like, a week here and there while we were busy. Good. Good.
So why does he do that?
The down?
Yeah.
He's just trying to figure out what's going to give him the treat.
Oh.
It's just a default behavior.
Shadow. Hi.
Good boy. What'd you see? Something got your attention?
He's like, those weren't hot dogs.
It's like, not good enough, Mom. Come on. We see any men employees in my asset the one
time. Yeah.
We're kind of working through that fear. But in those moments, if he shows fear when they go to pet him, just tell him not to and kind of walk away.
Okay.
Only allow him to kind of choose it.
Okay.
And if you need to, just toss treats on the ground, and that might work and help him a little bit too.
Okay.
If you notice too, when you come place like this, if extreme stress, work on getting to the back of the store.
Okay.
And work kind of up to the middle, then to the front, because the front's really hard. But he's doing really well, that's why we're kind of staying up here. It's pretty busy. Whoops, dropped it. Good. But he hasn't stopped taking cookies, so that's good.
Yeah, yeah.
Come here. Sit. Ready? Go that way. There's a couple guys will go past me. Hold on. Wait. Let's go. Boy. Now he's fully comfortable. Oh, you missed it. Oh. You missed it. There you go. Yes. Good choices. No, this is gonna be hard.
Good. Good boy. Good boy. Is that hard? The reason
why he pulled after we passed him, that was really hard. Yeah. For him to not
get scared.
Yeah.
So I didn't really correct him for that, but I'm going to go like right here. Hey, come here. Shadow, come.
Come here.
Calm down.
And as soon as you passed, he was like...
Yeah, he's like, get me out of here. It's too much. No. Hey. Good boy. What do you smell over there?
He's like, I
want to
pee on that pole.
That might be... That probably is. Nope. Yeah, I'm going to. We're working on that. We're not allowed to pee on. Hey. Thank you. Each part of these stores, too, smells different. Each department.
Right.
Because there's different things going on. That's also probably part of it. Hey, sit. Good boy. Getting greasy, I can't hold the leash. We need to go.
Yeah, a few more minutes. That's okay. I'm sorry.
Okay, we can do one more little lap.
I figured that Jonathan would have his car by now. You can't ever depend on car places.
Right, that's so true. They're like, oh yeah, I'll be done this time. It's like a week later. Like,
yeah,
oh, okay.
Exactly.
That was way too long. So, thank you. Oh, boy. What's going on, go boy. Because we sat over here a while and practically fed him treats,
That's probably his right there.
I don't want to let him run through those doors.
Right.
I also don't want him to like get flooded that he can't. At least wait for a little bit, and I'm like, okay, let's go. He's gonna pee.